And this accident near 168th and V Streets happened shortly after 10 a.m. It, too, caused a person to become pinned. Police had to shut down 168th Street to allow emergency crews the space they needed to get that person out. Authorities are still investigating the crash.